हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज़ मानसी. प्रेजेंट हेयर आई विल गिव आंसर टू सम क्वेश्चन, सो प्लीज यू कैन आस्क.
यू आर फ्रॉम द प्रिंस फैमिली एंड योर फैमिली इज वेरी रिच एंड यू हैव अ ओन पर्सनल गैम्बिट यार सम काइंड ऑफ शिप. यू वर विद योर बॉयफ्रेंड या हस्बैंड इन द मिडिल ऑफ द ओशन. सडनली द ship was crashed and you will able to survive with your husband and some new members. How will you take that, sir? You are in the middle in the ocean and there far from the island and there are some sort of rules and water bottles. How will you handle?
You got the question?
My ship is crashed. I will see and handle this situation. I use my phone and
everything is vanished in the ocean.
You are in middle of the ocean. No more work, nothing works there.
You survive with only food, some food and some water bottles, and you have also a weapon. So this is a further.
Additionally, if you have phone, you can listen to the music. But you cannot make call or use internet.
I cannot use my phone.
If you have phone, it will not work. Na, you are made of the
ocean.
There is no network.
Yes. So
the scene is just like Titanic, right? The ship is crashed and you are going to dip into the water. How will you save yourself? And you will save yourself first or you will save your partner first?
You want like life of five?
Yes.
I will save my partner and I will take help. Many people are available in ship.
As I mentioned, you are from the school family, very rich family. You are just own exploring with some of you two members. They are working on your ship and you are your partner.
Yes.
Somehow you manage to able to from the fallen ship. Some are you able to manage to
I will help them. I don't care me and my food gave to my partner and you I say I will save them.
See, this is rather more intellectual. It is a moral question. Would you kill them for the sake of your own personal benefit to keep yourself alive? You said you will not kill them, right? Instead of them, what can you do? There is limited amount of food. You have to eat there, right? You will not kill them, but there are some other steps or other measures you can adopt. It is just like white color, it is visible, you can flaunt that white color by hanging in something so that the airplane or any other boats which you are going through this way, right, they can trap you or they can save you. This is the one way. Or you can fire on the boat, so the smoke which is coming out of this, so it will just signalize you can be saved.
Sir, this happens in the exam when I go to give exam. Many questions answer is wrong and I come back to my home. So I regret that I will mistake and I don't write answer in copy. Many times it's happened.
Study related break that C has. See, I just want to know the answer of the situation, Dhara, Tanushka and you study in the same class and they got more marks than you, comparatively higher marks than you. Aapke number bahut kam rahe, matlab 55 mark mein, aur inke 90 aa rahe. How will you behave with them like? Imandari se answer chahiye. They are happy because they got 90%. You are trying to show yourself happy, like okay. As they are happy. उनके खुशी में खुश होने का आप नाटक कर देंगे. So how will you deal this? Then open the door, please.
First of all, I feel bad because my mask is less in my friend from my friends. I will not jealous from my friends I will focus better next time I will happy because my friends marks is better than me. I will focus next time.
You go to the restaurant, right? You order the most delicious and the favorite chow mein. Right? You started eating it. You started eating with a fork. And suddenly you realize one of the noodles that is moving like. And you have taken half of the noodle you have taken. And suddenly you saw one. And you have taken half of that noodle and half of them is. और एक बाइट आपने खाया उसका आधा नूडल तो खा गई आप और एक नूडल को फिर आपने ये ऑब्जर्व किया आधा तो गया और आधा मतलब उसको किस तरीके से घोषण में हो चल रहा है तो हो सकता है कि वो how will you react then? Answer honestly.
First of all, there are many stuff available in restaurant, so I will cry. What is this? I feel very bad and. Dirty. I will very dirty feel. I have
what
take.
What will you do?
I have take some chow mein, and.
They are not chow mein. They are earthworms. That's right.
Super
happy. क्या करो? उसको चिल्लाने की वजह पहले तो उल्टी करके आओगे.
Yes, I will vomit.
And how will you vomit then? You are not feeling like.
I will go to washroom and
वो तो ठीक है सबके सामने तो उल्टी नहीं करेंगे. Okay, you will vomit.
Yes. After that I will cry.
Yes, very brave.
Don't you make any strict action against the restaurant or?
Yes, I will call a policeman that this restaurant don't have proper.
What if they will say she asked for this kind of noodles?
Non-veg noodles.
Yes. Earthworm noodles. There are, like, this is very expensive restaurant. This is the Taj Hotel.
See, not in Taj. Hindustan ke
andar ICSI. Earthworm noodles. I don't know.
Why would they pick noodles? It is a specialty, maybe something they just give it. मतलब होगा वो देश के अंदर सीधे तो रखते हैं इनसे उड़ तो होगा था वो क्या बोलते हैं आज वो वहाँ पे होगा क्यों
मतलब फेमस फेमस डिश चला
थैंक यू मानसी नाइस
आई हैव टू
यार आउट
ऑफ आस्क ओके व्हाट इज द प्राउडेस्ट मोमेंट एवर इन योर लाइफ इन फ्रंट ऑफ योर पेरेंट्स प्राउडेस्ट
मोमेंट व्हेन तारीफ करनी होगी और प्रेज हाँ व्हेन माय पेरेंट्स इज माय प्रेज सो आई विल आई सो वेरी हैप्पी एंड आई हग माय पेरेंट्स एंड माय पीस हियर माय पेरेंट्स दिस इज अ वेरी प्राउड मोमेंट टू मी आई गॉट high marks in the exam so my parents please me and they feel very proud and this is a very nice and beautiful moment for me
thank you very much